This isn't violence, this is just a war.